Hey guys, this is Shinx and welcome back to another One Piece Bounty Rush video. So in this video, we'll be taking a look at some Dofi gameplay, but boys. So before we saw the leaks that there will be a upcoming young Dofi, I believe. We're not too sure when, but yeah. So let's just try the old Dofi and kind of see how well he stands. So before we start this video, if you guys can give this video a thumbs up, it'd be hugely appreciated because it'll be very, very helpful to the channel. And yep, then without further ado, let's just start talking about Dofi. So this Dofi, the build that we are going for will be the almost boost 2. We got like most of the stats down and we're going for the Dressrosa runners combo. So if you guys don't know, this combo essentially because of 3 captain's tech, I get 20% capture speed boost, and with Dressrosa law, I get 8% speed boost when my HP is above 70%, and the Dofi medal when in enemy treasure area and the treasure area is like pretty decked out, I get more speed capture speed boost. So this is a very, very runner oriented medal combo, and the team that we're running on will be the Zoan Grand Line plus runner. So the effect of this build is essentially I just don't want to die so much, so I'm going for Straw Hat Pirate, Zoan Grand Line and runners, which gives me more HP and more capture base treasure gauge. So later you'll see every time I capture a treasure, right, it's pretty insane. It's like almost filled up already. So without further ado, let's just get started with the gameplay clip, shall we? So the first gameplay will be the Shabody night stage, evening stage. And you see that at first I just went for the skill one, because usually what people do with Dofi is they go for one dodge and then the skill one. But because of how my skill 1 works, right, there was no point in me going for a dodge because I was already overshot the duration. So, okay, this, I managed to outspeed the NL, so that's very, very nice. And now, there's someone else already contesting, so I decided, like, nah. Then here, I'm just gonna use normal attacks, and these guys' normal attacks, with the buff, right, it made it easier to land, so that's very, very, very good. So yeah, and I'm not too sure you guys seen it, but because of how the runners trade, etc., and Dofi itself, he has a increased treasure gauge recovery amount, I think. So look, okay, I did miss this Blackbeard because the auto target was just, yeah. So here I decided guarding the treasure was more important. So because of the increased treasure gauge amount, right, you saw the NL couldn't even capture the treasure because of how it's almost filled already, so it's crazy. So now, oh my god, thankfully for the speed boost, man. But here, so many people, this is where the skill 1 is being used. So what the skill 1 does is, it essentially just, in this small circle area, right, anyone that gets hit by the attack, by the clone attack, will get stunned. So it's very, very good to stall for time, I guess. Yeah. So team boost, then I went in for that thing. Okay, so one thing about Dofi, right, that I don't really like is because the skill 1, right, sometimes after flying, right, your camera just goes crazy. And yeah, that essentially, I don't like it, man. So I see a Blackbeard, sadly he just keeps getting downed. So, but it's okay. I thought I was away from it. But because of my Grand Line tech, right, I managed to get reduced damage against red enemies. So this Blackbeard, yeah, I'm more afraid of his skill 1 than his skill 2, to be honest. Then if you're full HP, right, because of runner trait, right, you can actually use your skill 1 away from Blackbeard skill 2. Yeah. Or is it skill 1? Skill 1, yeah. So if Blackbeard is sucking you, you can still use your skill 1 to evade it. Alright, so here, oh my god, Soge King could be an issue, but hey, the normal attacks actually work. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try my best to be annoying as possible, and obviously because Dofi is a runner, oh my god, look at, okay, so this is like super fast capture speed, guys. I have full HP, when you see the treasure effect is more than half, I think, the capture speed was just on fire, man. Yep. But last time it used to be the capture speed can be even faster, but yeah, because they nerfed the Fishman Island set, so they couldn't get like 40% cap speed. Next gameplay, guys, another Shabody evening shift. So you'll see that, yeah, as you can see, this max distance, okay, so with Oden, Oh my god, I kind of messed it up a bit. So I wasn't, I thought he would come a bit closer to me, but yeah. You can see I'm super rusty with this Luffy. I have not played him for like so long, man. Yeah, but hey, I still got a hit off, man. Yeah. So at this point, right, I decided to go up and try to contest a bit because why not, right? Then I think, yeah, I probably should stay below. But there were like quite a lot of enemies also. So I'm just gonna come here, back cap below while I'm at it, and drop back down. Hopefully nobody notices I'm behind them. And go for that skill one, look at that. Then go for the cat. Oh my god, someone tried to come, but then the Lucci got wet. Oh no, not cool, not cool. Okay, here, I'm just gonna use the skill. Hopefully he gets hit, but nope. But I was just stalling for time, man. Now my skill one is up again. I'm just gonna use my skill. Hopefully I hit something, but with the skill one, it's kinda hard, man. But the good thing about skill one is it's mostly used to just run away from, yeah, your opponents, man. Because of that invincibility. But do take note that you need to cast it faster, I guess, because sometimes you might think you had the timing right, but yeah, you might be a little bit too late, man. So I was just using that skill to scare off the Lucci, and hey, it did work. He was kind of scared. Okay, so I saw the Oden, I was like, he's 100% gonna use his skill, man. Oh, but I still got hit. Bruh, what was that, man? Not cool. Then at this point, I was like, please lah, come on. Don't kill me, man. Let me leave. Oh, gotta try to kill this Luffy. Should be easy game, man. Oh my god, but he's so annoying, man. He's so annoying. Oh my god, okay, finally we killed him. But freaking, there's another white bit. Not cool. But look at that, below white. Okay, so below white, right? Against super tanky opponents, right? Sometimes you might not be able to get a lot of damage done, but yeah, sometimes you can. So if you guys are wondering why I wasn't using Inu, right? So like usually when I do character showcase, I'll run Inu, but because Dofi, his initial running state is so good, man. Like I can't like just ditch bad, man. So at this point, I saw them capping the flag, and I was like, what do I do, man? What do I do? And I think, yeah, I think I should have tried to delay it, but yeah, I think we still lost it. Yeah, unlucky, man. But against them, I guess I could have tried to stop them from capping, and maybe land a skill too. Next gameplay will be Drum Island Stage, and one of my more favorite maps for this guy, man, because of how the slopes are just beautiful for his skill 1. Like, it just narrows the chances of you hitting someone is nicer, man. And look at it, this guy used to be the speed god when going to the top of this mountain, man. Like, until like people like Kaku, even Oden, you might be faster than them, man. So here, I see so many people, and oh my god, beautiful. Oh, below white is so cool, man. Like the ability itself. Oh, so here I see so many people. I decided to use my skill 1 and hopefully land someone, but nope. Yeah. I was just like baiting to get it. But someone, okay, now is where the fun starts, man. I try to backcap as much people as possible. So I was a little bit, oh my god, yes. Okay. Hi, bullet. So I thought I wanted to land some cheap damage, but nope. But it's okay. Now is where the fun starts, man. I'm gonna bait him and go for the skill, and I think I hit a few. Nice. Sadly, I got hit by the stolen heart, cause god damn it, I keep getting surprised, man. Okay, so there's a God Usopp, but okay, I was kind of scared, man. I saw the Reiju and like, actually no, I saw someone spawning, and I was scared that it was gonna be like, you know, Oden or anything. But then the moment I saw the Reiju, I was like, maybe I should have sticked it. Yeah, look at the treasure area when I capture it, man. Just insane. So I couldn't stop, and I go for that skill. So with his skill 2, right, there's a little bit of a wind up time. So that wasn't the best speed because I think the law could have dodged that one. Yeah, it's a bit too late. But I'll take the win, man. So okay, use that. and so many enemies, but I couldn't even stun them. But this is why I love this guy, man. Just constantly being annoying and going for the treasure area. Look at that, look at that speed. So yeah, look at that. Oh my god, I love the capture speed. And once I capture that, look at the amount of boost that I get. Oh my god, I should just dodge, man. Oh, but I'm getting wrecked by this bomb clay. It's okay. Gonna help my friend cap the treasure. Wait, someone backcapping. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, is that a Marco? Oh. Okay, go for it. Oh man, he actually hit me. Not cool. Please. No, wait, how did I not perfect dodge? He was attacking and I dodged. Bruh, Marco's attack range, man. Yeah, okay, finally I killed him, but oh my god, reinforcements up. Where did my teammates go? Hello? Guys? Oh my god, we don't need so many people on aid. No. No. Okay, we actually lost this. Not cool, guys. All my efforts in trying to distract the opponents. Ah, feels bad, man. A long hard stage, I guess. So let's just go. And this stage, I honestly am not a fan of this because you guys know the mid lane is like the lane of cancer. And I guess what you can do is you can use your skill 1 when crossing across the mid lane so you don't take as you might in case you mess up like one dodge. So sometimes they might use a dodge to bait. Yeah, look at that. Dodging it, and I have no idea why the Lucci just went for it, but he actually just went for it. But he had a defense boost, hence, yep, he kinda tanked quite a lot of damage. Bruh, just die already, sir. Oh my god, this guy is so tanky. Oh my god. Bruh, and this guy, look at this God Usopp. Just stealing my food, man. Not cool. Like, I went to check back, right, he was full HP, and he freaking just took it, man. So here, I don't expect to land, but I think, yeah, I should have used my skill too, but look at that. I think I was so close to getting hit by that skill, man. No. Got hit by the elephant gun. Maybe should have just ran, man. But there's a freaking Shanks. Okay. The Shanks. Not sure what he was doing, but okay. We take the win. So the Lucci dodged, but yeah, he kinda got hit. Now, oh my god, look at how fast his skill 1 comes up, man. So fast. So, oh my god, luckily there was mid ops. Let's go. Can I hit him? Bro, he's the one that, right? I don't do that insane amount of damage, but I don't. Oh my god, this guy, man. But I'm too tanky too, man. So I'm just gonna use this to stall for. Oh my god, look at that. I actually just unconsciously just dodged his skill 2, man. I would have died right there. I will take that. Oh my god, stupid. Stop using all your skills on me. Not cool. So here, okay, I was like, I see the family meal, and I was like, I hear someone drop behind me, and I just went for a random dodge, man. And here is where I messed up so hard. I actually messed up so hard. I should have known that every snake man will try to use their skills first. But I still messed up. I could have just killed that guy, man. That was just a mistake on my bad. So here, okay, I guess it's just Zoro gameplay, boys. Let's go. Oh my god, look at that snake man dodge chance. Beautiful. But let's see, how do I do this? Oh my god, look at this team. Look at this teamwork. Oh my god, I believe the Usopp stunned the God Usopp, then I just went for the skill, man. Beautiful teamwork. Yep, and we won. Yay! GG's. Alright, last game, guys. Another Along Park stage. Oh my god, and here I was like, I'm just gonna YOLO for the mid flag, man. Like, I see the Roger, I was like, please don't use your skill on me. Then, okay, luckily I went for it, and nice. And look at that, I have to say this so many times, but look at the amount of treasure gauge, man. With this guy, right, he can go and cap every treasure and you don't even have to do anything. Yeah. Oh, feels bad for the law, man. He just wanted to run, but he ran into me. And, oh no. So, opponent, I think there's a Roger coming. Oh my god, I was like, I swear I was just one breath away from die, getting wrecked by that skill. Okay, so here I decided, okay, at this point I just use this to storm, man. Then on the corner of my eyes I saw a Shanks using his skill too. Yeah, just cancerous map in all, man. Look at the amount of range characters is there. Okay, nice, go for that skill. Then now I'm just gonna throw the clone on the treasure and hopefully, okay. At this point I was like, nope. I wanted to go and cap the treasure, but then like I saw the who was respawning, then I was like, not worth, man, not worth. Okay, so go for it. Oh, hello Luffy. Okay, so I have no idea what to do, man, but it's just with this guy, right, you just keep buying time, man. Oh my god, he dodged. He dare, he skill one right into my skill 2, man. Oh, that's a fuse bad for him. So you can see the treasure area. It's honestly not a lot, man. But like I said, I just used it a lot for mobility and just nice to sometimes if you're lucky you can delay. Look at the store. The two of them just can't kill me, man. With this build and everything. Oh my god. Okay, go for that dodge. Nice. Somehow we're still alive, man. But I feel like the moment I say that, yep, we did. Okay, how to get rid of this God Usopp? Nice. Okay, so too many people in the right side already, so I need to go over to the left side. And oh my god, do you see my life just went past, man? Oh my god, look at that. I kept the treasure just in time, man. But I think I'm dead here. Yeah. That's a fuse bat right there. Oh my god, no, the Roger died too. This is bad, this is not looking good. Okay, so I think I can use my skill to hopefully land something. No, okay, but then I saw that there is two of my teammates, so I thought they will be good. But and the moment I look away, okay, I needed to stop this Roger, man. Oh my god, and I think we lost. Yeah, unlucky. Alright, we died too late, man. Yeah, I thought my two teammates can fight against the two, but nope. So yeah, that's kind of that for the Dofi gameplay. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Just a showcase of like, I think I honestly like to play Dofi in the Drunk Island stage. Personally, one of my favorite stage for Dofi because of how good he is. Then the rest, probably not too bad. Yeah, but Drunk Island stage, probably the best. Yep. Then other than that, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I can't wait to see what the new Dofi can do. Hopefully, honestly, just make him cool, man. Then I'll summon for him. So yep, I think that's it for this video. I think this Dofi is still kind of viable. Like, he's still super annoying. Because whether a character is viable or not depends on what the character brings to the team. And this guy, what he brings to the team is just annoyance and runny jump. Runner, so he actually does very, very, very good. Like, you can use him. Okay, essentially, right, what a good strat could be is like when the team start, right, three of your teammates just go fight in the mid, right, then let this Dofi cap like the two of the treasure, and you're already like almost filled up the treasure for like half the time needed, like, and you all have more manpower contesting the mid. So yeah, I think this guy definitely, I like this guy, man. Like, he's below white, and thank god he got a nerf, man. And he got a buff that makes his kit even better. Like it's just quality of life changes, but it definitely did make him feel better. So let me know your thoughts about this Dofi, and give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed the clip, and it'll be really, really helpful. Again, then thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.